My name's Shorty, and I'm going to tell you what a psychic is. A psychic is a person who claims to use an extrasensory perception to identify information hidden from the normal senses, particularly involving telepathy or clairvoyance, or who performs acts that are apparently inexplicable by natural laws. Now, here is your host, NORRI, the Psychic Chihuahua. Yeah.
All right, thanks for the intro there, Shorty. That was great. Hey, girls, how y'all doing?
Good.
So what do y'all want me to do today?
Do a number trick.
Another number trick? Well, you got it. Yeah. Okay, hang on. All right, let me think here. Pick a number from 1 to 10. 1 to 10, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got it?
Yes.
Okay, now take that number that you got and multiply it by 2. You got it?
Yes.
Okay, now add 8 to that number. You got it?
Yes.
Now divide that number you just had by 2. You got it?
Yes.
Okay, now subtract the current number you have now from the original number you started with. You understand that? Now subtract the current number from the original number you started with. Now take your time. Do it right. You got it?
Yes.
Okay, now match the number to an alphabet letter, like 1 is A, 2 is B, 3 is C, and so on. You got the letter?
Yes.
All right. Then think of a European country that starts from that letter. Now pick that letter and find a European country that starts with that letter. You got it?
Yes.
Now, take a second letter from that country, the second letter, and think of an animal. So you got the first letter of the country, now the second letter. Now think of an animal. You got it?
Yes.
Now think of a color of that animal. Do you got it?
Yes.
All right, ready? It's a gray elephant.
Wow, how did you do that?
It's nothing. Forget about it. And I'll see y'all later. And once again, thanks again there, Shorty. I love you. Love you girls too. All right, let's go.